I'm Kendra Horn, and I approve this message.
Oklahoma, among the worst states for healthcare. 47th in education quality, D+. Dead last. Steve Russell promised to address the rising cost of healthcare and funding for our failing schools. Instead, Steve Russell took $1 million from lobbyists, corporate PACs, big oil, and party bosses in Washington, doing their bidding while Oklahomans come in dead last. Steve Russell, nothing but broken promises.